get all out of that motherfucker.
Hey, Tim, you ready for today's deal? Well, I mean deal. Today's deal.
Oh, trades reset. Shit, that was quick. 13, 114, 87, so obviously 13. Shitballs! I'm not using my trades, but I guess that's not a bad thing. That means that I've got enough transferred over that I'm not all that worried about this one. But, let's see, I could, there's a lot of things I'm not doing, though, especially like dailies and stuff. I have not been getting those done for shit. Let's do this quest. It's only 15 to 20. I figure I'll bring the glaive and fuck around with it. It's a normal glaive. I'm not going to form it or double its mod capacity, but I still feel like fucking with it.
Clem needs to get back into fighting shape. Find his missing weapons. Sure, Clem. Clem. Tano, Clem wants you guys to go after the Rhaenyra that stole his Bracan. I'm just going to assume you're up for that. Shit, young.
Yeah.
messing with you again. Come on home. Clem has his Krakatas. Now it's time to get down to business and liberate that artifact. If you help Clem, we can all share in the spoils. This is it. The merchandise acquisition mission. You and Clem hold the ruckus while my other operative steals the artifact. Let them know you're here. They cut off life support. You going to let them intimidate you like that?
Glaive, man. It's broken. I love it. Even a shitty ass version with two mods on. So fuck you, babe. Fuck that.
Life support. Just kidding. Here comes another. opening a capsule.
Clem walks around and picks up your pet. Fuck, let's keep Clem around. Fuck everybody else.
You should think about finding a capsule.
That's awesome. Clem OP. Fuck everybody else.
location and tactical looking to device. It's super hard to say. Potato.
Well,
we got what we need, so let's head home. Finding a capsule.
I'm like, oh, well, I'll just stay here, love everything else, but I'm all right there, y'all again. Alright. It's fun playing with Clem. Clem's awesome. He's the man. Clem's the MVP, for sure.
Capsule.
No, I didn't anything special either. I just move on.
You should think about finding a capsule. That's it.
I didn't know my mic was on. I'm gonna take this real quick, brother. fucking idiot, dude. Just throw in a slow character, and for some reason he just got one. Clem! Maybe it comes off as disrespectful, but... Come on, if you could have Clem as a pet, you would do it. Fucking awesome. The way he's reviving that pet really quick, oh. Alright, how many,
Listen, I have a little job for you. So, what do you say? Will you help him out? And don't worry, you'll get paid too. This is it. The merchandise acquisition mission. You and Clem cause a ruckus while my other operative steals the artifact. Let him know you're here. They cut off life support. You going to let them intimidate you like that? In some half-price life support. Just kidding. Here comes another. Think about finding a captain. Forget about this castle, eh? capsule.
Them is wearing that scarf.
Think about finding a captain. Think about finding a capsule. Stuffy down that tunnel. Turn on some life support.
Come.
what we need, so let's head home. You did it. I knew you could handle it. You should think about finding a capsule.
Yeah, there's just no way I could put together a build for it, really, without, without some form of zoom. Just not gonna happen. Because it needs shit, you know? And it runs off of at least two light mods, so. But it was fun to level up real quick. I enjoyed it. Do I want to keep leveling up weapons, or do I just want to keep out something strong, so that we at least have one strong weapon out? I would really like to get all those weapons done out of the way, but it's not hugely important until I'm looking ahead to the next day and don't have enough, you know what I mean?
Something you might be interested in. Hey, Eterno, check this deal out. Thank you.
are now in the region indicated in the reports of a, quote, murderous, unquote, infested. Caution.
Oh, I can't wait to meet our new Mr. Bitey Scratchikins!
The infestation is a marvel in its own way. An endless fountain of ever-changing flesh, bone, and gristle. A particularly murderous specimen has been reported assaulting other teams. Would you be so kind as to find it and put an end to it?
I bet if you check in with the Grineer survivors, they can point you to Mr. Scratchikins!
Friends now? Ten no? Up for contest? See who killed most infested first, yeah?
Okay, 10 no wins. What you want to know?
The Grineer confirmed losing several squad members to the infested you are hunting. I have uploaded coordinates to where the encounter occurred.
I don't think we've found Mr. Scratchikins, but I think we found some of his friends!
Protect the immediate area from incursion. That took care of the first wave. More are coming. Infested casualty rate has topped 50%. Comprehensively complete. Additional incentives / rewards have been authorized. Well done, Tenno.
Oh, man, you made that look easy. They will be back anytime soon.
There is a strong possibility the target can be lured here with the correct bait. Locate the relevant ingredients to proceed. I suggest eliminating infested in the vicinity to secure bait. Construction materials. That should be sufficient. Use the vessel to begin infusing the bait. Infested will now be drawn to the infusion. Terminate them close to the vessel to expedite the process.
That's no good. You gotta bop the infested near the jug, or we'll get nowhere.
Only infested that are terminated in proximity to the vessel contributes to the infusion. Terminated in proximity to the vessel contributes to the infusion. That are terminated in proximity to the vessel contribute to the infusion. Infested are eliminated too far from the vessel, this will not work. Ah, the main event has arrived. Here's your chance. Kill the target. A flawless victory. Well, effective anyway. The target is no more.
The Cephalons tell me the infested specimen was located and slain. A small victory, but victory nonetheless.
Yeah, so I just lost everything from that as well. Fucking fantastic. Legit, everything I just did was a complete fucking waste of time, because that's the way the game is when you fuck with that sort of shit. Oh, leave the party. That's what somebody literally said. Why don't you just leave the fucking party? And then you got a host migration, a failed host migration, and a fuck up where it comes out, shows your last quest rewards, and the other shit just disappears. What I need to do is actually look up. Oh, I can't stand that fucking woodland mayor. I need to look up. I think I might need to get my Arcwing for outside use. I wasn't planning on even worrying about that on this account. I really wasn't even planning on doing any of the open worlds, to be honest. But I mean, the mech is useful for some stuff.
Cephalon Jordis will make an excellent friend, don't you think? Ordis remembers many more Cephalon voices, but now it is only silence.
I think it was in a dojo, right? Talking launcher segments.
Operator, I am very worried about Jordis. All stranded and alone out there.
Hurry up!
When you're ready.
Get distracted. Yeah, let's start the Arcwing bullshit. No reason not to, I guess. I think it's just install. I'm gonna have to get another. Carter already got an Arcwing launcher in the foundry, but yeah. Might have to go get some more erudite though. That's weird. Like, why did I already have it though if I'm literally, I don't know. I just don't want to get into that open world shit. It just, it, what do I want to say? You can just waste too many hours there. Let's put it that way. As you saw yesterday, where I wasted like 4 or 5 hours just mining and fishing and, ugh, garbage. Basically, I'm rank 5 right now. That means I can make Wukong, which I started. I think it's 8 would be the epitaph, and then 10 would be my blade. Watch out for enemy patrols. Epitaph and blade prime. That's basically the order for the next few days. Fucking kids out there jumping on the fucking bed again. Bessie! Get off of the fucking bed! Thank you. yelled at him to block the stream, but he took the fucking kid running upstairs and jumping in the damn bed. Jeez.
Operator, I am very worried about Jordis. All stranded and alone out there.
Hurry up!
When you're ready.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting. Target located. Bring them in. We cannot let our target know we're here. Track them down quickly. Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Where in the fuck am I going here? There's gotta be some side path or some bullshit to get through here. Stupid. Not like there's anything to break that I see, or any fucking control panel nearby, or. It's just so fucking stupid. This, I guess? Yay. Wow. What the fuck is the point in that? I gotta go yell at my kids. I fought my kids.
I am looking forward to discussing many things with Cephalon Jordis once you have rescued him. I can't wait to tell him all about you.
need like 5 minutes to clean up this damn mess in my house. So I'll be